A dog's maternal instincts kick in after three rare white tiger cubs are rejected by their mother. The three white tiger cubs are being fed by a dog at a Chinese wildlife park. The one-month-old cubs don't seem to mind who's providing breakfast. Officials are supplementing the feedings and keeping them healthy. The cubs were rejected at birth, and officials at the wildlife park brought in the mother dog.
All right.